New guitar day number 3. This is an obvious knockoff of the Robbin Crosby Thunderbird by Jackson Guitars, and that's why I wanted it. There is just one huge problem. They actually put Jackson on the headstock, and that's, you know, a very bad representation of a Jackson headstock. So that I will need to deal with. But the guitar looks incredible. I've played it for about 3 seconds, and it's definitely a real guitar. So, they didn't show the headstock. And, yeah, I'm going to have to either paint that or do something so it doesn't say Jackson on there, because this is clearly not. And I don't want anybody thinking that it is. So, but I'm looking forward to playing around with this, and yeah, take care.